Atlanta's mayor hosting the city's annual mask ball tonight. The event raises money for scholarships for students at historically black colleges and universities. Music mogul Jermaine Dupri was honored tonight for his work helping HBCUs.